According to reports, sources said that election strategist Prashant Kishore is likely to join the Congress soon. A decision will be finalized in his meeting with Sonia Gandhi, which is the third in 2 weeks. In his first meeting last week with Sonia Gandhi and the children Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, Prashant Kishore made a presentation chalking a revival plan for the Congress and a strategy to win upcoming polls in states as well as the 2024 general elections. The presentation has been circulated among selected Congress leaders who have been asked for their feedback both on the plan and on Prashant Kishore possibly joining the Congress. According to reports, Prashant Kishore's Congress 2.0 plan is about winning India in 2024. It went on to list reasons for the party's big downfall over the years, especially from 1984 to 2019. Among them was the failure to capitalize on legacy and achievements, structural weaknesses and lack of connect with the masses. Kishore's plan said that for the reincarnation of the Congress, the leadership needs to rebuild the party and democratize it. It suggested Sonia Gandhi as Congress president with a non-Gandhi working president or vice president and Rahul Gandhi as parliamentary board chief. According to reports, some highlights of Kishore's plan for Congress 2.0 are the creation of a new Congress for the masses, protecting its values and core principles, destroying a sense of entitlement and sycophancy, fixing the alliance conundrum, the concept of one family, one ticket to counter prevalent nepotism, reconstituting organizational bodies via elections across all levels, fixed term, fixed tenures for all posts including Congress President and Congress Working Committee, identify and meaningfully engage 15,000 grassroots leaders and activate 1 crore foot soldiers across India, among many others. The Congress claims that the recommendations are from a year ago when talks between the Gandhis and the strategists began soon after Mamata Banerjee won a huge victory in Bengal. She had roped in Prashant Kishore for her Bengal campaign.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.